President Trump went to Mississippi to stump for Senator Cindy Hyde-Smith, who was appointed to fill out the term of the retired Thad Cochran. He told the crowd it was important to vote to expand the Republicans' narrow majority in the Senate.
A real majority, not a majority of one. Literally, if somebody's sick, it's like we have to postpone votes.